Next, we'll see about the palatine aponeurosis. So, this is the palatine aponeurosis. It is the fibrous framework of the soft palate where all the palatine muscles are attached. The aponeurosis is expanded tendon of insertion of tensor valle palatini muscle. The aponeurosis is attached in front to the posterior margin and the undersurface of the hard palate up to the palatine crest. On each side, it is continuous with the tendon of the tensor valle palatini muscle after winding around the pterygoid hamulus. So this is the pterygoid hamulus. After winding around the pterygoid hamulus, it becomes continuous with the tendon of the tensor valle palatini muscle. In the middle, it splits to enclose the muscle called the musculus uvulae. So the palatine aponeurosis split to enclose the muscle.